All right, as you have seen it, I have demonstrated the full dynamic range of a drum set, from very low to extremely loud. And as I have demonstrated it, by using my fingers, the volume is not so loud, but when I use my hands and my full leg, it is possible that I can get extreme loud dynamics out of my drum set. And now it's time to show you which speeds I can reach with different dynamics. So I will test it out and I hope you have fun with it.